Hello, today I have a job. This is a school uniform dress. And the pockets stay one size with the zip. This zip I cannot fix or change the slider because the teeth of the zip is broken. So in this case, I have to put the new zip on it. Now I want to take this one off. So now I unpick this line first. After I take this one off away from the zip, I start to take the zip off. When you take the top piece off, you just take it off enough to see the zip and don't take it too much further to this side. The dress here to show you this part is this piece, and this part is the small piece here with the top one. We keep as is here, we don't do anything. So now I pin this and here, and at the bottom I pin it and it will stay away from the opening. Yeah, so it can't come over with this pin. I want to use this sewing foot to do the job. And now I turn it to the right side. Yeah. I test the zip to see if the zip working well or not. And I put the zip under here. And from the metal one, I want to put it about 1/2 centimeter down. And I follow the original line. And take the zip up. And when I get to the end, I close it. And I go across here. But when I go across here, I use the top one to cover a little bit that side to make it close nicely. And now when I go up this way, I just make sure I sew about 1 centimeter all along here. To get to the lock, I take the lock down. So okay, here now we try to put together. Here we have the metal end here and here, put them together and then we sew them together now. And now I just go cross and back go forward. So you can see the metal one the same level here. Yeah. I close this one. And I just take the pin off. And put this one back to cover the zip. And when you cover this one, we pin this, and at the bottom we do the same. And now you just try to sew close as possible from here to close this part. I try to sew close the zip much as I can. Okay, now we can take the pin off. And before you unpick a little bit here, so now we have the hole a little bit here. So we take this one up a little bit. And then we sew backward forward to keep both of them stay. Okay, I follow the original here. And then at the end, before I take off a little bit here, so I have a hole here. So now I just take this one off and sew it the same with the line before. Don't go pass over the middle line. So just enough to close the hole, that's all. Yeah, because if you go too much, you will step on another side. On the left hand side, finish already. And on the right side. And then the pocket. Inside here. Thank you very much for your watching. Please support me to subscribe, like, and share my channel. And please don't forget to press the bell icon to get my new video from my shop every day. Thank you again. Bye bye. See you later.